got him scooting. Back down to Lockland today. We got an NS office train coming down with two very nice heritage units on it. And he should be coming here real soon. So I'll be back when he does, guys. All right, here we go. Showtime. Check this out. There you go. Looking good. All right, got a Norfolk Southern coming through, heading westbound. Being a little noisy. Well, the office car that went down before him, they may have brought him to a stop because he had a hot wheel. So that might be why this guy is going so slow. I don't know. I couldn't believe how short the coil car was. I've never seen him that short. These are loaded. These racks. Conrail coil shield coming up. This is like Canal Ridge, huh? All right, guys, I'll be back when he speeds up a little. All right, he's starting to pick it up a little bit, but the end's coming anyway. You might eventually see us at Wyoming. When it dries up here, we're going to go over to Wyoming, less than a mile away. We'll have the CSX line there. This is the NS line in Lockland. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, we moved over here to Wyoming. When we get this train here coming up at CSX, this is the CSX line here. Simon's EMD Productions is here. Adventures with Joey Boats. Looks like he's running two engines up front. Gates are down, come on through. Wisconsin Central. Racks are loaded. This street here that the trains cross is called Wyoming Street. That's why we call this Wyoming. If you go up there a couple miles, you'll go through Glendale's, so you get an idea where we might be. Loaded rack. Rail boxcars. I see the end. Acid. All right, guys, that long train, 8-minute train. Thanks for watching. All right, got Norfolk Southern coming up. 26 feet. Intermodal. train's usually short. Got a monkey up in a tree. That's Simon. Yeah, here comes the end. 26 C's usually short, 28 C's longer, both intermodals. This is 26. I thought I was seeing the end, but I guess I'm not. They're still coming around the corner. Front of this train is probably close to Glendale. By the way, that last CSX that went up, train before this one, it was M506 going to Walbridge, Ohio. Started in Cincinnati. right, guys, there you go. That was a longer intermodal than I thought it'd be. Thanks for watching. All right, got the Connersville train coming down. L425, Connersville, Indiana to Cincinnati. He's moving on. He's 300 and something axles, which is long for him. Turned into a grain train, haven't you? Guys, there you go. That might be the longest I've seen 425. Gonna head out of here. We'll see you tomorrow. And like, subscribe, appreciate it. Helps out my channel. And thanks for watching.